of Indian industry. Indian industry. Right. So now, so you must have heard that, or you must have seen in some of the pictures or the movies that the bonfire of the foreign goods was launched on a large scale in all the major cities. So now see how the different leaders have participated or contributed in different ways. So Bal Gangadhar Tilak took the movement to different parts of India, especially in Pune and Mumbai. Ajit Singh in Lal and Lala Lajpat Rai spread the Swadeshi message in Punjab and other parts of northern India. Syed Haider Raja set off the agenda in Delhi, Rawalpindi, Kangra, Jammu, Multan, and Haridwar witnessed active public participation in Swadeshi movement. Chidambaram Pillai took the movement to Madras Presidency, which was also galvanized by Bipin Chandrapal's extensive lecture tour. So this is what you can consider. So the fire of foreign goods, fire of foreign goods, right, launched in all major cities. In all major cities, right? So that is what you can consider. And later on, now you will be coming across the establishment or the foundation of Muslim League, right? So Muslim League. Muslim League. So in December 1906, All India Muslim League was set up by Nawab Salimullah of Dhaka, at Dhaka. Right. So it was established or founded by Nawab Salimullah. And the actual name you can consider is All India Muslim League. Right. So it was set up by Nawab Salimullah at Dhaka, right? So the league was supporting the partition. So I think Akshay, I don't. I think. I think someone is recording, right? So, Asta, Chandrasekhar, Shreyas. I don't the option to allow you for recording. So lock meeting, waiting, share chat, rename, unmute, play join meeting, mute upon, show name. No. Meeting. So, you can ask your friend later on to have this particular meeting. Right. So I was talking about the establishment of All India Muslim League, which was set up by, established by or set up by Nawab Salimullah, right, of Dhaka at Dhaka. So League was supporting the partition of Bengal. Also, it had opposed the Swadeshi movement, and they have demanded the special safeguard for the Muslim community, as well as a separate electorate for the Muslims. So these were the different demands of the Muslim League, right? And this has led communal differences between Hindus and Muslims, right? So this is what you can consider about the Muslim League's demands, right? So established in December 1906, right? So you can consider all India Muslim League. All India Muslim League. All India Muslim League. Right. It was in set up in right by Nawab Salim Mullah. Nawab Salimullah, right, at Dhaka. Right, at Dhaka. So League, particularly Muslim League, supported. Right. So League had support to the partition of Bengal, opposed Swadeshi movement. Opposed Swadeshi movement. Right. Demanded special safeguard. Demanded special safeguards for Muslim community, right? Special safeguard and separate electorate of Muslims, electorate of Muslims, separate constituencies for Muslims, right? And obviously this led to communal differences. Communal differences between Hindu and Muslims. Right. So Hindus and Muslims. So this is the point you can consider in regard of the All India Muslim League, right? So Muslim League have its appearance in this way. So you can consider they have emerged with the aim of the partition, right? So you should not wonder why Pakistan have created, right? So later on again there are some things will be get added in this, right? So I think subsequently we'll come across that particular point. Now see, in 1905 the partition of Bengal had happened, and there had been Muslim League in 1906. In the same year, in 1906, the Calcutta session, right, of Indian National Congress was there, fine. So, which was called Swaraj. In that, the theme of that particular year was Swaraj. So, in December 1906, at Calcutta, Indian National Congress, under the leadership of Dadabhai Naurozi, adopted the Swaraj as the goal of Indian people. Right? Swaraj as a goal of Indian people. So Dadabhai Naurozi, in his presidential address, declared that the goal of Indian National Congress was self-government of Swaraj, like the United Kingdom. Right? Like United kingdom. So Indian people wanted their own government, their self-government, right? So in his presidential address, he declared this goal, and that was now become the goal of Indian National Congress. So the differences between the moderates and extremists, right, especially regarding the pace of movement and the techniques to be techniques of the struggle to be adopted. So you can consider these differences have came to head in 1907 in the another session that is at Surat. And what had happened? Then the session of the Congress, where the party got split with serious consequences for the Swadeshi movement. And it was called Surat split, right? Surat split. So because of the differences between the extremists and moderates, in fact, because of the extremists, right? I'm not blaming extremists, rather I'm saying that extremists were of opinion that whatever the moderates are adopting the techniques for the struggle, right? And the pace So, because of their differences, now the Congress got split, right? So, Indian National Congress split into two groups as extremists and moderates, right? So, during the Surat session, that is in 1907. Now, extremists were led by Tilak, Lala Lajpat Rai and Bipin Chandrappa. And at that time, moderates were led by Gopal Krishna Gokhale. So at Surat session, the moderate and extremist delegates of Congress met in the atmosphere, which was surcharged with excitement and anger. Right. So, you know, all of suddenly, the Surat fiasco took the extremist leaders by surprise, and they offered their cooperation to the working committee of the Congress by accepting the presidentship of the Ras Bihari Ghosh. But though they have differences, but still extremists have offered their cooperation to the working committee of the Congress by accepting presidentship of the Ras Bihari Ghosh. But moderates would not relent as they found themselves on firm ground. Right? So because of that, the government observing the opportunity launched a massive attack on the extremist by suppressing the newspaper and arresting their main leaders. And you know, Tilak got arrested in this, and he had sent to the Mandalay Jail, right, for 6 years. And the extremists were not able to organize an effective alternative party or to sustain the movement what they were thinking of, right? So then later on, Aravindo Ghosh gave up politics and left for Pondicherry. Bipin Chandrapal also left politics temporarily, right? Lala Lajpat Rai left for Britain. And then after 1908, the national movement as a whole was declined, right? So whatever the militant nationalism they wanted or they expected, now that was decline in the 2 years, right? So they have thought about it in 1905, and now by 1908, it was declined, right? So this is what you can consider in this in the way of partition, and in later on as the declining, right? So here, so Calcutta session, which was in 1906, right? So always you can consider its theme was Swaraj, rather goal, right? So in it was in December 1906, right? So at that time, at Calcutta, so under the presidentship of Dada Bhai Naurozi. Dada Bhai Naurozi. Right. So, what had happened in this case? The goal, right, of Swaraj was adopted. Right. So that is what the self-government of Swaraj, like that of United Kingdom. Right. So this was what you can consider as the Swaraj. Right. So this would be the point. But the differences between extremist and moderates, right, came out in 1907 at Surat session. And in this case, right, the party split with the serious consequences for the Swadeshi movement, and that was called the Surat split. Right. Surat split, that is 1907. So INC split into two groups: Indian National Congress split into two groups. Indian National Congress split into two groups. Right. So what were these two groups? As extremist and moderates. Right. So the extremists were led by, okay, if anybody wants, you can. Done. Okay. Someone had asked about the last page. Okay. Done. Fine. So in this extremist led by Lal, I will write it in short form, Pal, and moderates led by Gopal Krishna Gokhale. Right. So but extremist offered, though the differences had been there and partition had been there, right, or the splitting of party had been there, offered their cooperation to the working committee. Of the Congress. Right. By accepting. Right. So they have also accepting presidentship of Ras Bihari Ghosh. Ras Bihari Ghosh. Now see, the government observed this splitting and they found an opportunity, or they have got an opportunity, right? And therefore they launched a massive attack on the extremist, right? So government launched massive attack on extremist. Right, by suppressing their newspapers and arresting their main leaders, right, by suppressing the newspapers and arresting main leaders, So Tilak sent to Mandale jail, Arvindo Ghosh gave up politics, Bipin Chandra Pal also left politics temporarily, and Lala Lajpat Rai left for Britain. Right, so he had gone to the Britain, and in this way, after National movement was declined.
National movement was declined. Fine. So this is what you can consider. Fine. And then later on, the moral inventory reforms have arrived, right? So we will consider that in tomorrow's session, moral inventory reforms. Okay, anybody who want more explanation or anything related to this? Okay, if anybody wants, you can take its screenshot. We are going to stop here. Second line, word last. Arresting main leaders. Newspapers and arresting main leaders. Arresting main leaders. Okay, anything else? Okay, fine. So let's stop. Okay. So this is not a word. Yeah, declined. Was, right, movement was declined. Thank you, everyone. So let's